Rita Rain? Oh, because Sue Storm. Okay. It's like, I don't get the joke. Okay. Going back to the helicarrier.
Why don't you show off your disappearing trick?
For what reason? It's a bit odd. No. Press the button. There we go. He's in. Madness.
You're here. I'll brief you on the situation.
Where are there two? Oh.
We've collated all of our data from every S.H.I.E.L.D. agent and Avenger throughout the world, and we've managed to ascertain that Dr. Doom is definitely up to something bad.
Oh, good.
I know that's not much to go on, but it is a start, right?
You've literally told us what we already know. The villain is doing something bad. Hey, Stan and Beast.
We're facing a planetary catastrophe that may soon be unleashed by Dr. Doom. He must be stopped. My time is at hand. Soon, all on Earth will bow to doom.
The Earth, it's such an important part of my revenge.
Thanks, but we'll do all the avenging around here.
And looky, Loki and his pal have a big bad mega weapon.
You simpletons have no idea the danger that is right in front of you. I have created this Doom Ray to defend the planet from destruction. Also to destroy all resistance to my benevolent rule.
Defend the Earth? From what?
I'll hold them off. You finish my weapon.
Excellent suggestion.
Fools, this place is mine to rule.
Hey, spider-like agility at your service.
You can't possibly defeat me alone.
Well,
who says he's alone?
Well, they weren't alone in the first place. There's three people.
It's not time for clobbering. I have work to do.
Okay.
Do you think Dr. Doom and Loki are the kind of guys who'd share power?
Not in the slightest. That might play to our advantage.
Hasn't that been what I've been saying this entire time? He betrayed Magneto. He's obviously gonna betray. Or they're obviously gonna betray each other. Also, how did these guys get onto the space station? I'm guessing that they're probably already on it. Left in space. Work. Why am I clearing stuff? I don't need to do that. There's no benefit.
Spider sense is tingling.
Yeah, I know. I just didn't switch to you yet. Nope. Come on. There you go. You reached it. use these? Yes, okay. Noted. I need to bring Captain America up here, clearly. I don't know why he can't get up here on his own. I'll do it. What? Is there a dodge button? Well, I guess the dodge button is for Spider-Man only. It's not working for anyone else. That's odd. Hold on, I'm gonna try it again just to make sure I was... Yeah, that's real. What?
Keep your eyes peeled. We must find a way to reach Doom and Loki.
I don't like that it doesn't have a quicker character selection than just spamming it. Hoping that it chooses the character you're wanting. Or you could stand right next to him when you do it, and it works.
Everything seems to run off magnets.
I wonder why. Smash him with it. Is that a bomb? What is that? Can't smash whatever this is. So. Oh, that's electric. Oh no, I see what I should do. I was like, can I just change into her and she can travel through the electricity? He had a shield. We have a shield, but it's a different kind. Oh, he can't clap. I keep forgetting. Sorry, Storm. Oh, I'm already electrified. Okay, that's good.
Thunder and lightning, heed my command.
Let's bring him back. Bring him back. The electricity should fry them. That's just me. You know. Come on, switch to the right people. There we go.
Oh, indeed.
No! up ahead, so I'll... Oh. Fine, Desert. I'll just stay as him. Oh, come on. Ow. Oh, gosh. I really need to figure out how to land with her, because it's not the same way that you land with a flying character. And if she's flying, you can't activate her electricity. Oh! Nope. There we go. Let's get those out of the way first. Storm die. She did. She's back though. Take him down. 7 times multiplier.
My spider sense again. What is it?
It's a pull handle, not a pool. Very nice of Magneto to put in so many, can't run up this again. Put in so many, okay, hold on, let me activate lightning first. To put in so many of these. Many of these things for Captain America.
My spider sense again. What is it?
Just let him punch through walls. Yeah, but they always say that for a reason, don't they? When they're telling you something's not safe, it's probably because it's not safe. It's blue back there in the corner. Switch to you first, I guess, because you're the one that it changed to. You next. Because again, just because you're the one that it changed to.
My spidey sense. Something close by.
Wait, I don't even need that. I don't even need that. Why did I care about getting that? Build it. There we go. Okay. And then he has agility, so he should be able to climb up this one as well. Nice. That happened to shift someone else. Doing over there. I guess it's just stretching. Well, that's because it doesn't. It looks like there's nothing out there but just space. We're about to open this door straight into space. I knew we were.
I guess the door lady wasn't joking.
all of us would be dead. None of these characters can breathe in space. Okay. It's fine though. Why does she look so angry?
End of the line, metalhead. Pathetic worms. Bow before your savior of Earth, Dr. Doom!
The tanker and crazy, unnecessary lightning.
You cannot stop me now!
I'm pretty sure it's just because of the joke that villains, mad scientists, have lightning that appears in the background. Storm, you just hide in the back. Red button.
This is it, you. I am your doom.
Well, you got a Doombot Supreme right there. Oh. Robot's face off. Oh, and then, yep. Spider-Man gonna yank him down. See, super strength! They're Stan. Stan's floating out in space. She just take damage while building? That's not a thing. You're indestructible while you're building. In newer games. Why not? They're running in front of the laser beam. What? I don't know. I had figured I was supposed to hit him. Oh, the thing behind him. That makes more sense. If only they would stop running in front of the laser beam. Oh, he does have electricity powers. Green electricity. Storm has purple.
You think you can win? Finish them, my Doombot!
Doombot! Bot 2.0? Oh, he hit me. I gotta dodge it, I think, to be able to, make him slip. Yeah, I can beat him up. Hey, I can You were able to get in here, but Stan's still outside. I think you'd be like, wait, that didn't work the first time. Probably won't work the second time. At least now that I know what I did wrong, I won't have the enemies. Well, I will have the enemy still running in front of the laser. Maybe I can manage to get it destroyed before they interrupt it too much. Come on. Hurry up. Why? Why are you guys running in front of the laser? Lots of people, man. Oh, come on, let me go over there. I can't go over there. That side of the screen. Now I can. Can Storm and Thor be electrocuted? Oh. I don't know. Possible.
Perfect machines. You've ruined them. I will destroy you.
No. Well, I was gonna switch to Storm to see if he would electrocute her. But,
it cannot be.
It changed up the last second.
Doom. Sorry, Doc, but you know what? It's finally clobbering time!
Well, now he's just in space. Dying. Oh, V series. That's what that's called.